Camerad is getting nervous right about now. And we're back. Yeah, let's check in there. Maintenance. Count of three. This isn't what they wanted.
The process. Those things. They don't answer to us anymore. They don't answer to anyone. We thought maybe we could stop them without the transistor. As you can see, that isn't going well. Though I suppose you're not about to just hand it over, are you? After all we've done.
Good question. Other side. Having fun. These guys. All patched up. Just don't drop me. Or crop me, whatever you get.
Show him.
All right, then. Where to? Guess you should be flattered.
It was nothing personal, you know. You were valuable. Handpicked. Unique. But one of many. All we needed was your point of view. To give the people what they didn't know they wanted. That's all we ever wanted. All Grant ever tried to achieve. The rest was merely incidental. What good could four individuals ever hope to accomplish in this city with only their own four voices? Well, we found our answer. You have it right there. In your hands.
The ringleader's right upstairs. Round and round. Backstage access. Not now. Somewhere in here, there's a file on everyone in town. Safe and secure. Hey, boys. Been a while. curves around toward the back. Some kind of break room up there. Guess if you're gonna spend hours poring over files or running half across town, eventually you're gonna need a break. Go ahead, it's open. Pretend I'm not here. Just hurry back. Good? Good. We're on the top level. Oldest archives. Photo op. They're trying to get in your head. Us. Back in business. Got that loudmouth Tenigan. Figured he retired. That's better. The town's passed. It's all on the books. Getting wiped out. Should be some kind of override. Like that one. That's two. Big door downstairs ought to be open now. Take us straight to Asher and Grant's hideout on the roof. Let's get back to the concourse. Looks like Grant has other visitors. Well, we're not waiting. Now's our chance. This is it. Hey, something I've been meaning to tell you. Once this is over, maybe there's still time to skip town. Think about it. Standing offer. Okay. Deep breath. Left you a note. So that's it.
I couldn't stay to meet with you in person. Grant, he couldn't wait any longer. Why he would leave me? I'd sooner take an eternity in the transistor. But he was no longer seeing straight. Perhaps he'd decided he'd seen enough. We knew the stakes of what we wanted to accomplish. And we knew that if we were to fail, we would do so together. As one. See you in the country.
What are you gonna do now? Hey there, remember me? Guy you killed the other day? Let me be the first to welcome you to your new home. You fake. Wake up, buddy. Got some questions for you. How do we stop this? Fairview. How are we supposed to get all the way over there? Oh. Oh. Really? There's one left. Thought they could change the world with this thing. Once they lost the transistor, they lost control of the process. The Camerata let these things in. Must like it better here than wherever they come from. Jump for it. We're not gonna fall. Guess I was wrong about that. The Camerata wanted things to change. For good. But not like this. Only one left. He's got to know something. Out there somewhere in Fairview. We're making good time. But look at this town. Its time is up. Stage. We get to Fairview. We can stop this. He disappeared. He's not hiding.
Something.
First we get back to the edge of town. Then we make way for Fairview. Last member of the Camerata will be waiting. Hey, Red. You got a full house. Ever get the feeling? Yeah. Hello up there. Probably getting his friends. That thing on. They think you're... What a mess. Kind words, though. I think you're right. Of course I do. Red. We'll figure it out when we get there. Gotta retrace our steps. Get to where you found me. Well, you got him. This isn't our town anymore. It's theirs. Get out of here. Without a voice, a gent without a body, we owe it all to the Camerata. They sure did a number on this town. Hey, keep it down. Keep it down out there. I guess when they reach a certain size or something, it's like I start blacking out.